Unveiling the essence of At First Blush. Hello, dear learners. Today, we're diving into a fascinating phrase in the English language, at first blush. This expression is a gem in both spoken and written English, and understanding it can add a layer of sophistication to your communication. So, let's unravel its meaning, usage, and origins together. At first blush refers to the initial impression or first reaction to something, before taking a closer look or giving it further thought. It's akin to saying, at first glance, or on the surface. This phrase beautifully captures that moment of initial perception, often hinting that this perception might change upon deeper examination. The phrase, at first blush, has a poetic ring to it, doesn't it? It originally comes from a time when blush was used to denote a glance or glimpse, not just the reddening of the face. Over time, it evolved to symbolize the briefest moment of observation, retaining a hint of its old-world charm. Incorporating at first blush into your speech or writing can elevate your language. Let's look at some examples. 1. At first blush, the problem seemed simple, but we soon realized it was more complex. 2. His theory is convincing at first blush, but it doesn't hold up under scrutiny. 3. At first blush, the city appeared chaotic, yet there was a hidden order to its madness. These sentences showcase how the phrase is used to introduce an initial observation that may lead to a deeper insight or a revised opinion. At first blush is particularly useful in contexts where you want to express a preliminary opinion or first impression that might be subject to change. It's great for academic discussions, critical analyses, or when sharing observations that you're not fully committed to. Remember, it's a cue that more thought, examination, or information could alter the initial perspective. We hope this exploration of at first blush enriches your English vocabulary and enhances your expression skills. This phrase is a delicate tool in your linguistic toolbox, perfect for conveying nuanced observations and impressions. Thank you for joining us on this linguistic journey. May your love for English continue to blossom, and may you always find joy in discovering the beauty of its expressions. Happy learning!